Okay, this station here, five pair, springing teal. These are middies, 90 millimeters. They're smaller than the standards.
Very good. And these are our shooters today.
Is this coming up?
I love that patch you got. Let them see that, that's you. And that's your patch.
The guys down there would appreciate
the veteran. God bless you.
Hey, a few weeks. Welcome to Freehold Fin, Fur, and Feather. This is another one of our sporting clay shoots. We are posted to shoot next week, October 9th. But unfortunately, I'm going to have to cancel that one because I have something to do. All right? So, once again, safety first as always. And everybody have a good time.
Great. Thank you. What's your name, sir?
Carl.
Carl. Great. You don't mind being on YouTube, right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. You'll be with us on YouTube. Yes, sir. We have Mike here.
Second time around.
This is our second time we're shooting here at the Freehold Fin, Fur, Feather Shooting Club.
Nice piece
of wood. Yep, right.
Whoa! Pull. Pull. Pull.
Lloyd up, he's joining us today.
Now keep your finger off that safety, Lloyd. You know what I'm saying?
Oh! Oh!
Good shot.
New shooter.
Oh!
Doubles!
Pull!
Blackbirds are hard to see, so we don't make it easy. One goes up, one goes out. Take your pick on what you want to break first. Pull! Pull!
Paul. 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 Paul.
Nice, Mike.
That was good. Paul.
Good shoot, Mike.
Paul.
Man, devastating. Excellent shoot.
Especially when you watch him on YouTube.
Oh! Good shot.
Nice. I couldn't see him when I pulled the hook. I'll have to take your word. Never saw it.
Last pair, Mike. Last pair.
Instinct, Mike, like you said.
Oh!
Got that real nice one.
Last pair, Lloyd.
Okay. He's warming up.
The firing pins are sitting there. When he opens it, they drag.
Hold!
Over. You got an extra shell?
Yep.
Take it over.
We got plenty.
Okay.
Pull.